I'm Heather O'Neill, and I'm an OBGYN. From the time I was a little girl, I've felt passionate about science and human connection, and I think medicine allows me to have a positive impact while applying my passions. I decided to become an OBGYN after the first time I delivered a baby in medical school. It was such a beautiful experience that I will always treasure. I think what keeps me in the specialty though is those 40 weeks leading up to the delivery. Getting to know my patient and walk that journey and getting to walk beside my patient during that time is so special to me. Additionally, I really love the postpartum period and making sure that my moms know that they are not forgotten and that they have done a phenomenal job of bringing life into this world. What an amazing feat. My philosophy for patient care is that humans are comprised of body, mind, and spirit. And I think it's crucial to consider all aspects of that when I am diagnosing a patient and formulating a treatment plan. I treat all ages of women in all aspects of obstetrics and gynecology, and I strive to always do that with respect and compassion. Oftentimes for women, there can be a lot of anxiety, fear, stress, a lot of emotions surrounding childbirth and pregnancy in general. I myself am a mom. I've been through the labor, delivery, postpartum journey, and it can be really tough. I hope to walk alongside you and encourage you and remind you that you're doing a good job. I am from Oklahoma. I was born, raised, educated here. The people of this state are tough. They're kind, they're hardworking, and I think they deserve a physician that will know them intimately and will advocate for them. And I'm just honored to be serving Oklahomans.